some more sound adventures here at Geek Earth. Got rid of the static. Sounds not perfect, I don't think, from listening to it, but we're going to see. Check it out. Just one last thing I've got to grab, and let's get started on our Pokemon adventure. So, alright. This is one of the quote unquote big games we're going to play here at Geek Earthy. We're going to focus on smaller, not smaller, but some of the not as popular ones, because basically that's what we like to play. Some stuff like Star Realms, Ascension. But got family members at Enjoy Pokemon, so I'm going to try to keep the skills sharp. What little skills I have. So we're going to start the adventure and start from scratch. Meaning, all I did was sign up for Pokemon Online, got whatever basic cards and gave me, and see if we can build from there with little to no, hopefully, purchasing of cards and packs with actual money as opposed to whatever Pokemon credits they give us for are winning and participating. So first we gotta go build the deck. Now I've played Pokemon a little bit. So we'll just see what we have here. They've given me. I went through the tutorial because I didn't have any cards at first, and I went through the tutorial already because I didn't want to bore everyone with the tutorial here while streaming. So these are the cards that I got after I bought one pack of cards with the whatever credits they gave me. All right, so let's filter this. Basic. I'd like to be able to filter by the number of health points they have, but oh well. Put that one in there. Basic. Edge. I've built one or two decks before, and I really go for the high hit points. That seems, I think, reasonable. And I don't like flipping coins. Anything that has a flip coin to get more damage, because otherwise I'm kind of stuck at here at 20. Could be 80. But, ugh. I'll put it in there just in case I go blue on this duck. Most of this stuff, 20, 30 damage, ooh, whoop-de-doo. So I know I'm going to be going up against some folks with some high hit point stuff out there. Also wish it would let me filter, because I'll go back and look, but I don't think it'll let me filter of what connects, basically. If I have a basic of Clink, do I have the stage 1? But I'll at least look through this first to see what I got. That's okay. I'm not expecting some miracle cards to be found when I'm just starting off. I'm pretty sure I have the stage one version. See, your opponent switches a defending Pokemon with one of his bench. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Huh. Oops. I mean, why would you want this? Someone more schooled in the game of Pokemon would have to tell me, why would I want a card where I might have to discard an energy attached to this? I mean, yeah, it's 100 hit points at a basic level of Pokemon, but why would I want to discard? So it looks primarily blue and yellow. Alright, let's see what I got for stage one. And I might go back to basic to know how to Meowth, so what do you do? This attack does 30 times the number of, so if I get 0 heads to 0, I don't know. To me, I like guaranteed damage, meaning I know what I'm going to do. I don't want to have to guess at it. Or I don't want it to be up for grabs. Now there's other games like I used to play Star Wars, the trading card game, where you get so many number of dice for your power to roll. I mean, to me that's fine. At least I know how many dice I'm getting. I know there's element chance, but I don't know. With this and the other cards make up this game, if it was all like that, that would be different. But it isn't. So therefore, I like cards with Phoebus. I like cards where I know what damage is and not flipping coins to establish my damage. Phoebus. Now sleep. I'll put that in there. Go back and look at my stage one to see if I have. discard all that energy. Why? Now this one is okay. You do a base 90 damage here, and then you flip a coin, perhaps to get some additional damage. Now I know I have Magikarp, so I'll put this guy in here and then go back and perhaps grab Magikarp. Alright, I don't think I will have a whole lot of stage 2 since I'm just starting out here. Dragonair. The guy size my toad. Alright, put that guy in there and I'll go back and look. That's Celio. Ah, phone is ringing. Be right back. Didn't get to my phone fast enough. All right. I'm at stage 1. Blue. So I have Celio. Put that in there. I'm gonna go see if I have the basic one. I don't remember. Wrong button. This is all from Sphiel. Oh. I know I have Magikarp. Feel. Oh, I thought I put that in there. It dropped. There we go. Alright, so I have the beginnings of a deck. Now let's see how much of whatever I put in there. This guy. Gone. I'll make it too rainbowy. Primarily blue and yellow. This guy's gone. How many of that do I have? 4 Pikachu. Oh, I don't like the coin flipping bit. And how many of these do I have? Two Raichu. Do not like the coin flipping bit. One of those. Oh, I forgot to look for Phoebus. Back to see what I have for each one. How did I not apply? Oh, did I unclick that box? Apparently I did. This Phoebus. Nothing that nope. All right. One of those, two of those in my collection, three of those. Three of those, and one of those. Lampress. Okay. Let me reach you to. Oh, what I did. Plus one of those. Plus one of those. One of those. I have to trim the fat here. I think I'll do it here. See what this guy twin. Get rid of that guy. Only had one of those. All right. Well, we'll come back to that. Can play his card. That's a maybe. Like card drawing ability. So maybe. It doesn't apply to this deck. Draw three cards. That, get more cards, let's see what this is. Again, it's a flip a coin with no guaranteed results. That could be useful in this deck, since I have a lot of blue colored Pokemon. I'll whittle this down here in a little bit. They got plenty of energy searching so far. Move a basic energy from one of your Pokemon to another of your Pokemon. Could be interesting. I don't know about that. That could be helpful. I don't know about that, but oh, that's good for some healing. 20 plus hit points. Make the giant cape. I've used that before. That's the same one. Don't really throw with that. Alright, this one is reduced damage by 20. Alright, what else can I grab in here? I don't know about that one. Nah, I don't know that it applies too much to this deck. Search your deck for Pokemon 90 hit points or less. Reveal it. That's a maybe. I'll put it up there for further consideration. Alright, whenever Pokemon draw two cards. I have a lot of trainers already. I'm going to have to whittle some of this down. Now, I like this one before. Unfortunately, I only have, since I'm just starting off, only have one of those. I don't know about that. I'll have to play with that more to see, but right now, max revive. I don't know if I'm halfway through this stuff and already have more trainers than I need. Now I don't have a Mega Evolution Pokemon. Muscle Band, always good. Alright. I think this one is a new one. Choose one of your basic Pokemon. Search your deck. That Pokemon. So maybe. Let's see. Okay. All right. Flip a coin. Flip a coin. Top five cards. Flip a coin. Pokemon Center Lady. My girl. Wow. Alright, potion. Oh, this one has four. I'll put that in. I'll have to whittle it down later. Alright, shuffle your hand. Flip a coin. Blah, blah, blah. I already have some basic energy search, but I've used that one before. We'll see which one's better here in a minute. I like the Rocky Helmet. Flip a coin, but once during each player's turn, well, that potentially useful. That would not. Pokemon card. But I think I have too many to choose from right now, so. What was Steven's search deck for support card? It's a high cost to pay. Especially with Pokemon Center Lady out there. This I've liked before, but unfortunately I only have one of those at the moment, but we'll put it up there anyway. You're my bud too. Choose two Pokemon attached. No thanks. All right. I have way too many trainers. I have like 29. I have. All right, how many have of these? Two. All right. That one I like. That one, switch in energy. So it evolves. I'll pump that up to two for now. This one, I think I'm gonna get rid of because I have some Pokemon lady down the road. That's a maybe. I think I'll skip that one. Skip down that one. That one's the one with only two. Three basic energy cards. Maybe. Nah. Skip out on that one. No. How many of her do I have? Four. Max her out. Now, what was the. Yes, that is a supporter. This is a trainer. Bit of a difference here. Two of these, two each, how's that? Yeah, I think I'll scrap that for now. Pokemon Center Lady. Here for a moment. Yeah, I think I'll skip out on that one. Leave that one for now. Sort of like that, but when my Pokemon are being hit, I like them to do damage or be shielded in some way. Test two Pokemon, put two damage counters on attacking Pokemon. How many of these did I have? All right, I'm gonna go aggressive in this duck. Wrong mouse button. I want to do some damage. Alright, still way too many trainers. Get rid of this one. Get rid of this one. Get rid of you, because I already have 4 Sharons. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Though I like you. I need more space. This deck. Unfortunately, I have to get rid of you. Oh, I still have a lot of trainers. They have some card drawing. I think I'll get rid of this, actually, and rely on my card drawing to get me Pokemon. Alright. Sorry, Pokemon attachments. Maybe I'll stick with that. Just that one. Card drawing. Search for basic energy. Healing. Search for Pokemon. Did I have some of that already? Yeah, I got rid of that. Maybe I'll stick with this and see how it goes. Alright, so I have 21 potential cards left. I'm not sure I need that much energy. Let's go back and look at my Pokemon. That one I can't. Empress. I only have one of those. Only 2 of those. And only 2 of those. All right. Trainers one more time. Up that by 1. Oh, I only had one of those. Bummer. Well, minus that. That's a bummer. I'll still keep it in my deck. Let's go back and see about some shielding then. Or that hard charm. Alright. Let's go for energy. Go. I wonder if I've undered. No, I don't think I have any of those. Pretty sure I don't. I'm just starting out. I don't have Jack yet. In terms of stuff like that. I'll go look here in a second. Let me add up my energy here. Or add energy to my deck. Or finish adding it, let me rephrase. No, I don't. Not, yeah, actually, I'm sure I don't have any of that. All right. Save button. Yeah, deck box. Doesn't really matter. Stick with standard Pokemon. Oh, and your deck name. I don't know. Let's call it blue and gold for now. I don't have some cool name for it. Alright. So we're gonna go play. Test this puppy out. Yeah, I don't wanna. Yeah, great. Yeah. How about all decks? There we go. No, I forgot to change my my profile and change my picture and all that. Oh well. Maybe we'll do that after this game. Oh, that's Raichu. I like, why can't I put up Pikachu? Done. Let's do spiel. Let's I have that one out there. Give me some Pikachu. Yep. Alright. Retreat is 2, so might as well power him up. Some power. Pikachu on the board. I'll wait on this guy till I see if I can power Buffalo. I will butcher names 6 ways from Sunday. So you'll have to excuse that. Alright, let's see what I get on the draw. Yeah, I can do that. He's probably gonna kill me next turn. I should have paid attention to that. So bummer. No, in turn there. I wasn't paying attention to that. Alright. Yep. He's gonna get me. Ooh. Well, Pokemon Center Lady. We'll delay that demise for a little bit. Oh, why did I... Oh, what am I doing? Why can't I... Attention to detail. Lack of attention to detail. Oh my god. I need some folks out there to let me know when I'm doing something stupid. Cause that was grandly stupid. If I win this game, I'll be lucky. That was just stupid beyond all compare. All right. Do this. some energy. Oh, that was stupid. I'm gonna get over that for a while. Unless he has some hit. Yeah, Pokemon Center Lady. See ya. Ugh. Hello, Celio. Okay. This looks promising. Do the get another engine and be able to take this guy out. Now, what we got over here? I'm not sure I like that. Power up here. Card. Oof. Not too helpful in the immediacy. Yeah. So you're going to get me for that 30 or 50. Can't read upside down while it's moving. Okay. Well, that's all I can do. All those trainer cards, and not too many of them are appearing. So, not going so well. Not to mention, I'm making this deck out of cards that. Or basically whatever Pokemon gives you straight off the bat. Yeehaw. Well. Okay. Yeah. All right. that I'm a goner next turn. Play one more game after this to see, because I'm thinking about adjustment. Maybe a little less energy, more trainers. Yep. All right. Let's actually work on my avatar, if I can remember where that was. New audio card cache now. Maybe here? Nope. Avatar. Alright. Sorry, girl, but, I'm not a girl. Let's go with male. I don't know. That's okay, I guess. It doesn't matter. Goatee there. Eyebrows. I don't know. Really? Some eyes. No. I don't know about these selections for now. I'll just leave it where it is. Yeah, it's good. Clothing. No hat. What? No hair. What if I don't want any hair? You have a no beard one. Where's my no hair one? Oh, whatever. Alright, it's fine, I guess. Yeah. That's fine. No jacket for now. All right. Let's go try this again. Let's see if I can refrain from doing stupid stuff again. Turn first. All my cards here, see if I can get it. So there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Can't do that the first turn, eh? Yep. Alright. I need some more basic Pokemon. I think I definitely need to tweak already the energy just a little bit. Draw some cards, hopefully I get some basic Pokemon out. Yes, thank you. And away you go. Victory. Oh, I wasn't looking at their bench. One. Yeehaw. Woo woo. Done. Five. All right, let's play again. I said I was gonna tweak it, but we'll see. Oh, I am, I think. This. So that went so fast. Oh. It was over in what? One turn. So we got don't want a coin flip yet. My turn, of course. Power up my Pikachu, or energize my Pikachu. Oops. Sit in turn, but did I have that was I went so bad today, paying attention to what is going on. Nope, stop. Actually, I don't think I should have done that because he's going to take me out, isn't he? I'm just not on my game today in terms of paying attention to what's going on the board. Yeah, you're going to attack me anyway, so what does it matter? Get that just to get energy cards out of the. Get one more of those just in case. Out of the deck, so I hopefully have a better chance of drawing. Cards I really want. Oh, intern, yeah. Game's gonna be over after this turn. Alright. Going back and tweaking my deck after this. Injury rich and Pokemon poor. Alright, let's go back and edit this deck. So I'm gonna take those out. I think I have good on that. And let's see. Up that by one to compensate for my declining energy search capability. How many of those do I have? Up that by one. What is that guy's name? Pokemon Center, there we go. Get potion. Yeah. I'll fix that in a second. Where are you? Dear, no. Alright, up you by one. No. get one up you by one. Energy. Down you by one. Down you by one. Alright. Slight tweakage. Try it out. There we go. Okay. Well then, call it. No, haven't won a coin flip today. Alright, so put that guy on my bench. Be able to search for more Pokemon. Now I'm going to be energy poor and Pokemon rich. Yeah. Murphy's Law. Yep. Tierno. Alright, so I'll put some energy on Buffalant and go from there. I'll put another Buffalant up there. Put the energy before I forget. Search for some basic Pokemon. Need a Pikachu. Look at that guy. Get that guy. And that'll be... Oh. No. Could put these guys out there. In turn. I'm gonna be energy poor. Go figure. Let me remember this guy. Oh. Give him some energy so he can attack all my Pikachu. And away we go. Alright, I think I'll start adding some energy to this guy. That might largely depend on what I get in my next turn in terms of a draw. He's prepping this guy. You know, I'm not going to attack this turn. I'm going to wait. Yes. I don't want to have to deal with the other guy just yet. I want to get some more cards in my hand, some more energy to power up my bench. And go from there. He's not attacking. yeah. Figured. Yeah, I get it. I need one of my Tyranos or my Sharons. To draw some cards to get some energy. Figures I tweak the deck to compensate for that. And now I'm energy poor. But only downgraded by 3. And I was getting a crap load before. Well, now I can attack you. There we go. My girl Sharon. Really? Really, really, really. Alright. Let's go get Celio. Power up that guy. And I'll wait on this guy. Is he deciding? All right. How much can he take me for? 90. Oh, is interesting. Pokemon Center layer. You? Who am I going to deploy next? Oh, I was going to wait on this guy. Alright, you should take me out next turn. But at least I got another attack in on him. Alright, so I'm assuming the loss of Bouffalant. Oh, but if he attacks me, I'll take him out as well, so. Anyway, assuming the loss of Bouffalant. I will go with this. Oh, he totally passed. Alrighty then. Power up that guy. And I'll end of my turn. Yeah, don't show again. What just happened? Alrighty then. Well, I think that'll be it for today for Pokemon, or at least this morning's broadcast. I'll probably be on later tonight. It probably won't be Pokemon, probably be some more Star Realms or Ascension. I'll put the schedule up here in a little bit. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later.